Okay, we have a Hardinge Super Precision Tool Room Lathe, model HLVEM, serial number HLVH13522-T. Machine was new in 1990. This is original paint. We're going to run it for you. Machine has inch and metric threading capability. We're running the spindle right now. The spindle is a Hardinge taper, and it goes up to 3,000 RPM. And as low as 125. That's the low range before we were in the high range. We're feeding, you can see on the digital readout. And there's your cross axis, lunch to noon cross. And you can go the other direction, and it's also variable. Run the other axes too. Okay, see on the digital readout, there you go. All right, now we're going to engage the lead screw. And we're threading. You could also reverse the threading. Okay. That's your cam. That's your tailstock. Your tailstock, number two Morse taper, collets. You have a three jaw chuck, faceplate, tool post. All right. And again, now you're going without threading. So, machine's very quiet. Hey, thank you for watching our video.